set the captive free. You came to bring us liberty. My sin and my rejection, but your blood and your acceptance, and now I'm alive to bring you praise.
Lord, just thank him for freedom in your life this morning. Oh, freedom to open your mouth, freedom to dance all around. Everything that's held back our praise, God, you've removed it all away. Oh, you've removed it all away and given us a garment of praise. Yeah, you've given us a garment of praise. I'm gonna shine like the sun. I'm gonna shine like the sun. I'm gonna shout, shout, shout.
He's the Lord of all.
may I live in him be found. Dressed in his righteousness alone, yeah. Faultless I stand before your throne. So now one more time. When he shall come.
And when he shall come with trumpet sound.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing.
Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever say, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. And holy, there is no one like you, there is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder, and show me who you are, and fill me with your heart, and lead me in your love to those around shaking. Oh, you're just digging well. When it feels like the bottom is falling out.
To my shock and awe, tulips came up bright and beautiful, the front of my house. And it didn't make any sense why it took three seasons or three different years for those to finally come up. But I just feel like the Lord was encouraging me throughout my life. We're going to sow seeds because He put it in us to sow those seeds. And there is never a waste, and it doesn't matter if we see the fruit. Some plant and some water, and God gives the increase, and somebody might reap where you sow, and you're going to reap where somebody else sowed. But whatever is love is eternal. Everything that's done in love is eternal. And as long as you're obedient out of your love for the Lord, everything that you have sown is going to come up, and there will be a harvest. There will be a harvest. There will be a harvest. I just want to encourage you with that.
transformed. We're seeing the dead raised. We're seeing the sick healed. We're seeing the oppressed step into freedom. Not according to what we want, not according what we've seen. We're looking for something that eye has not seen, that ear has not heard, that our minds cannot come up with, that we cannot fathom. We're dreaming with God in this season. We're dreaming, and oh, we're dreaming for the impossible now. Oh, would you just believe for the impossible in your family right now? Believe for the impossible in your body right now. Believe for the impossible for this city right now. Hey. Oh, we build our life. We build our life on the rock, and his name is Jesus. We're not looking for another move. We're looking for a man, and his name is Jesus. And when he walks into the room, everything else has to bow down before him. Oh, he doesn't come and go like the wind. But when he speaks, the mountains listen. And when he walks into the room, the trees begin to clap their hand. Creation takes notice. They know that the King is in their midst. They know that the Creator is in their midst. They know. Creation is groaning for him to come. But they're watching in you and me. They're watching in you and me to see him come in fullness in you. To see him come in fullness in you. Oh, there's a promise that his spirit quickens these mortal bodies. And the fullness of heaven begins to come into display. And those great exploits are going to make those wonder, what is this? Who is this man that comes? Who is this man? Let me tell you, he didn't come and go 2,000 years ago. He's coming in fullness right now. And he wants to take hold of you. I pray that the Spirit of God begin to possess us like never before. Take us out of the realm of our mind. Take us out of the realm of the possibility and into the realm of impossibility. Jesus, Father, we want to see glory to glory to glory. We're not looking back to yesterday. We're not looking back to what was. We're not trying to reproduce something that used to be, God. We want the new and never before seen right now. In this place, we declare this thing. And chains fall, fear bow here and now. Yeah, Jesus, you change everything, and lives heal and all found and here and now. And Jesus, you change, chains fall and change.
Change it.